Don't buy a Samsung, they seriously suck. No ice cream sandwich updates for their upmarket smartphones like the Samsung Galaxy S. It's all about the iPhone, guys. Okay, so you are complaining that Samsung isn't giving the latest Android 4.0 ice cream sandwich to their 2010 smartphone, the Samsung Galaxy S. I can understand that, but you have to understand that it's a lot of money involved, and they also said that it didn't have the amount of RAM that it needed. I'm not sure if that's the case, but you know, it's obviously they want to sell more Galaxy Nexus. That's why it's giving the Android 4.0 to that one first, and then to the Samsung Galaxy S2. But you know, it's all about the money. You know, they want to earn as much money as they can, and then it also could be that you know, the experience wouldn't be as awesome on the Samsung Galaxy S running Android 4.0. But I mean, I think it should, because you know, I think it require like less resources and stuff like that. And also, you know, you can easily just get it, you know, you just go to like XDA developers and you'll see that there is a lot of people having the Samsung Galaxy S, and there's already ORAMs that offer ORAMs that you can go ahead and try out for yourself legally. Okay, you can do that legally. But okay, so then you say it's all about the iPhone, guys. Okay, so let's have a look here. But you know, why didn't the iPhone 4, that was a 2010 high-end smartphone as well, why didn't that one get Siri? Yes, why didn't Apple give out Siri to the iPhone 4, only to the 4S exclusive? You can't just complain on Samsung here. If you complain about Samsung, you should also complain that Apple is giving Siri, you know, making it exclusive for only the iPhone 4S. I mean, it's all about the money. You have to understand that these companies are doing this, you know, to earn more money, sell more devices, and you know, then you know, iPhone also suck, Samsung Galaxy S suck, all of these companies suck, if you're saying that Samsung suck, because Apple is doing the same thing, you know. And the thing is that, you know, if you want to get Siri on your iPhone 4, then it's illegal. But hey, if you want to get Android 4.2.3 and alpha build of that on your device, Samsung Galaxy S, then that's legal. So, I mean, what is better? You know, of course Android is better because it's legal. So, I mean, it's kind of funny that you bitch about Android here, but then, you know, Siri is only available for the iPhone 4S, even though we have seen it fully works on other devices. So, you know, fail from you. See.